sent him all around the isle to beg for aid. Waste of time. My elixir will banish the plague from this city. Now keep still a moment, High Overseer Campbell.
I'm not so sure that painting looks like Campbell.
I suppose I can paint him.
It was a fool's errand, Corvo.
The plague comes from inside.
Most of the stuff must all strengthen our faith.
My overseer.
No, of course,
I can save us from the consequences of a corrupt society. No fancy elixirs either.
See you at once.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night? Chances are very good.
They're sick people, not criminals.
We've gone beyond that question.
They're my citizens. We must save them from the plague if we can. All of them.
Very well.
We will not speak of this again.
Mother, Corvo is back.
Thank you, Emily. Leave us, please.
As you wish, Your Majesty. Corvo, 2 days early, full of surprises.
I hope that one of the other cities had dealt with this before. We will accept the cure. This news is very bad. We're at the breaking point. Cowards. They're going to blockade us. They'll wait to see if the plague turns the city into a graveyard.
Are you okay, Mother? You seem sad.
Yes, don't worry, darling. Mother is fine. Wait, where are the guards? Who sent them away?
Mother, look! What are they doing on the rooftop?
What?
Emily, come here.
though you almost...